they're making slimes with them. And, heads up, there's Diggy. Also, it end up gonna look like this until you let it sit for a little bit. There's a lot of mixing, so I'm just gonna show you how it all starts. First, you put glue into a bowl. Then you put like a detergent, a wet detergent, not like Borax, but a wet detergent into the bowl with that. And then you keep on stirring it to get the stickiness. Another way to get off slime is just rub your hands together. First you will need to put down. Oh look, it's a baby slime. Baby slime. So I'm gonna show you with not this one, but this one, because this is a lot more. It looks like resin and it smells so good. Keep on mixing it until it gets really hard to stir. And I did both of these earlier, like. My father helped me with doing this. So, and he stirred this and this when I was doing this one first, and then once this one was a little bit finished, then he did this one. And I did this one, so I was the one who finished this, and I finished also this. So, and plus, this is, the blue one is glow in the dark, and this one is just glitter glue. There's another glitter glue in there. Great idea. It's the slime. This very, very fast, because when the glue interacts with the detergent over there, then it kind of makes the glue last, so it doesn't dry up that easily. You do need to keep on playing with it every day, and so it doesn't dry up. I mean, if you wanted a really good red or like a pink, if you wanted a pink, I would get a red glue, and then if you wanted a blue, I would get a really, 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 really blue, and then if you wanted a red, then I will show you right now. One second. Okay, we are. This. My father kind of threw up through a dye, so. He got the help. Okay, we are still going. Oh, shoot. Okay, the red is almost finished. Just let it sit poorly. 30 minutes. 30 seconds. 30 minutes. Same.